Got it. Hey, shipper brain, over here!
Chance. Let's go.
Okay.
Roger.
Stop it once and for all! indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for them.
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This game's never gonna end, is it?
Huh?
He's back. This prick won't give up.
Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Christ! What the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.